Francesca, on his behalf, I welcome you to this wonderful celebration. I have enjoyed getting to know both of you and working together across the pond. I consider it a real honor to be the one officiating your ceremony today, because there's nothing more exciting than watching you spend time with them. We met years ago at Ben Street Records, and I wanted to talk to each other. Your first date was in beautiful Niagara Falls, where you rode on the internet and enjoyed an evening at the peg. Since that evening, you've enjoyed many overnights in new restaurants and places. I just hope to join your rental shows like this summer next week. Lots of sharing of ideas and thoughts, compromising working through differences, and finding common ground. One craft, a donation, and a friend of your wife. I understand, Francesca, that you are totally wrong. And now today, you stand here to declare to your family and friends who love one another. Your thought of marriage is just a contract that is just something that is so much more. It's melding of two lives, if not knowing you are one to stand for the other again. Today, standing across from what you have received every position for you, the one whose life is something less than yourself. But you're not only here to give to each other, but to each other's family, passions, goals, and dreams for the future. Woody Allen once said that 80% of success is showing up. I think this applies to marriage under showing up, being there, is a big part of becoming a team. You will always strive to be. You won't always have the answer or solution. You won't always know what to say. But your presence will mean so much to the person who hears you today. I want to encourage you to allow time for each other, each other's first. Your time is both green and valuable, sometimes the hardest thing to do. But I encourage you to do it. Now, if I had to admit, if I picked something that is missing 20%, I'd say it was trust. Not that trust is easily achieved, but you can have a successful marriage without it. Trust is built into so many areas of our lives, and goes way beyond not lying to each other. It's protecting each other's spirit, when your partner sees you in your home. Explain everything that you keep hidden from the world. Take a full view of this possible trust is meant to completely begin in your house, instead of a clumsy finger. I want to encourage you to be the safest place in the world for each other. Nothing will be able to do as long as you share together. You know, there are very few forces as powerful as two people united against a group today. It's both inspiring and influential. Today, you have found your power and your family and love too much. I want you to hold hands and do your best. Peter, I'm going to have you place your ring on Francesca's finger. Thank you.
Hello, Gene. How are you?
ceremony upheld for the year here in the garden. Peter and Francesca have made their vows to each other in our presence and have confirmed their promises by the joining of hands and the exchange of rings. Therefore, by the authority given by this promise, I now pronounce.
Hi, Jean.
Nice job.
This is live on the internet.
Hi,
yeah, cool, eh? I know. We've gone global.
Amazing.
It's great.
Will I be able to get something?
Yeah. Yeah, I can send you an email
please
with just the
do
link. Yeah, it'll all be there afterwards.
Please
yeah
do.
Yeah, no problem.
Because I don't have a camera at the
yeah
moment.
Yeah, it's that we had 12 people watching it.
Oh, that's
great.
Thank you very much.
Very cool. No, it's easy. Easy peasy. I was actually thinking of leaving it on during the reception just to capture some ambiance. Hopefully I'm drunk in ambiance. No, I just like to leave it on the phone. I'll just point it over there. Hello, Gemma. How are you?
Hey, David.
How are you? Excellent. Yeah. Yeah.
This is Gemma.
This is Gemma.
You've never met Paul, have you? That's Paul.
You did a great job today. That was really, really good. Thanks so much. You're in demand.
Besides the live streaming,
yeah, all I was saying, this is going to be amazing.
Yeah.
Good for you. This is a high-tech piece
of
work.
Oh, it's this is
that you
have this took me hours to watch. I mean, look at the metal pipe as well. It's an engineering finest.
Excellent.
Stop
excellent.
This
very cool.